Alright, what's up? I'm Daniel from Rhys Carter Studios. And I'm putting a shirt on. So hold on. Let me see. Where's the tag? Alright.
So, what are your favorite things to do?
In general? Let's see. Chill with friends. I work at the movies, so no, we don't really go to the movies a lot because it's pretty horrible once you start working there. I like to hang out with friends, chill at somebody's house, watch movies, and we had like a barbecue the other day that went kind of weird, but still it was really cool.
What are your favorite type of movies?
I like comedy. I like to laugh. That's cool. I like scary movies, but not really anymore because all the scary movies they make, they're pretty stupid. Like old school stuff, like It, The Leprechaun, stuff like that. Stuff like that is cool, I like.
What are your favorite foods?
I'm a pretty chill guy with foods. I mean, I don't like spicy food. I don't know why. It makes me want to throw up. I like burgers, but not really so much fast food burgers, like a real burger, a grill and shit, you know? I like American food, I guess. Pasta, lasagna, you know, just try different stuff, I guess, you know, whatever.
If you could travel to one place in the world, where would it be?
That's a good question. Somewhere different, but I don't know any other language, so I don't know. Somewhere cool. I want to go somewhere with, like, I don't know, I guess a tropical theme or just some random place. My friend's going to Berlin. Maybe I'll try that out.
So, what type of guys do you usually like?
Cute guys. I have a weakness for really cute guys. I don't know why. I could be talking with a friend and we're at the mall and a cute guy can walk away over there and I'll like stop the conversation and just check him out. I have like guy ADD or something. I don't know. I see cute guy and my mind like changes. And yeah. Something about cute guys.
So what are, like, are you top, bottom, or versatile?
I'm versatile. I think it leads for better sex. If you're only one, you're just limiting yourself.
Okay. So tell us about the very first time that you were with another guy.
I want to say it was like 10th grade. I was 16. It was my first boyfriend. I was with him for a year and a half, and then I broke up with him. It was with him at his place, in his apartment. I was bottom. It hurt. It was alright. You get used to it and then you start soaking. And then like 3 months later I talked to him.
So did you bottom a whole bunch for him?
Yeah. Mostly. After I broke up with him though, I started doing a lot. Pretty equal top and bottom. Because if you're just doing one, I get bored if I'm only doing one. So
what type of or which Rhys Carter guy do you like having sex with?
So far, I've only done two. And it'd be Ricky, just because he's cuter. And I have a weakness for cute guys.
Anything else about Ricky?
He's a little shorter than I am. He's skinny like me and Tomas. Meaning we can eat whatever we want, how much we want, and we'll gain a pound. It's really funny because it pisses people off. I don't know. He's cool. He's pretty chill. Same basic sense of humor as me, I guess. So I've heard. So.
Okay. Is there anything else that we need to know about you? What's your favorite type of music?
I'm pretty into a little this, little that, some rap, some alternative music, not really country. I don't really like country that much. Rap, hip-hop, R&B, alternative, little, maybe techno here and there, maybe pop every once in a while. I don't know, just random people, Usher, Lady Gaga. I like some music from like the like old, like late 90s, early 2000s, because they got some more cool songs. Now you hear random songs like that. I don't know, sometimes you just get stupid songs, like that lip gloss song that pissed me off.
So, when all the Rhys Carter guys fill out an application, There's a question that says, what's the craziest sexual thing that you've ever done? So what is that?
Craziest? I don't know. I haven't done much crazy stuff. The most sexual, I had sex with a group of guys. It wasn't really crazy, but it was more sexual, I guess you can say. And I want to say it was like 5, 6. I don't really remember.
What'd you do?
I think I got like pretty much from all of them. And like I topped like 3 of them. And then later on, ended up switching to a different, I don't know. After that, it was just mostly me, my friend, his friend, and his friend. I don't know, there was like 4 or 5 of us that ended up just hanging out the entire night. We just kept playing around with each other. It was fun.
So we always joke around about if we bought a sling, would you get in it? So what would the answer be to that?
Ah, let me tell you. The sling. Sexual. I might get in it because I ain't gonna lie. This went somewhere that had a sling and I got in it just to see how it felt. And it's really weird because it's actually pretty comfortable. So I would probably get in a sling and like take a nap or something instead of using it for its actual purpose. But I don't know, maybe someday, if someone provides a sling, I might use it for its intentional, well, its purpose, I guess.
So if you were in the sling, which Rhys Carter guy would